home in game one of the finals can be fun. So can this 8 a.m. hour Eastern edition of SportsCenter. That is Jay Harris. That is El Docton. I am Ed.
I think the downside for the game was that it wasn't really like a great game after halftime, right? The upside was that there was no FOMO when I had to get
fear of missing out.
Was that a little